We'll see the game, shout it, a quick thinking word game. So in this game we will have a set of alphabets, so the total 72 alphabets are there. So now we need to keep these alphabets in this machine likewise. So this is R and this is T. So likewise we can fill this with all the alphabets. Then we need to close this, move it forward and then backward. So now we have the two alphabets, one is R and one is T. So now the game is like we need to shout 5 words starting with R and ending with T. So the words will be rabbit, rat, racket, raincoat, Rohit. So there are uses like this game can be played by any age group. So this improves your communication and vocabulary also. Thank you.